What I learned from the Netherlands is you have to start with what we do now. Bringing people together, share knowledge, create awareness. And that is also necessary for some years to come. But in a few years from now, I think we create a lot of projects together where companies and NGOs and knowledge centers work together to reduce carbon, to reduce waste, to create better jobs for people, to create a more healthy society. So it will develop from awareness and knowledge sharing to making projects together and creating a real better world to realize impact. That's what the next step will be. Awareness is growing, that's what I noticed. I mentioned already some of the small companies that are based on the global goals, the sustainable development goals, building their own company, which is very inspiring to see how people take this up. But in general, I think a lot of awareness has to be created, a lot of knowledge has to be shared and disseminated to make people aware of the possibilities. I think a number of people think now sustainability is about problems. But what we experience also today is that sustainability is about opportunities, is about creating new jobs, is creating about a safer and more healthy environment. And if people better understand this message, then I think, well, this will be a real main issue in Kenya.